welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kayla, and I am back with another video. So if you guys are new to my channel, make sure that you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up so I know you like videos and you like my type of content. If you want to see certain videos, I saw some of you posted that you wanted to see more hygiene content, so that is going to be on the way. I was contemplating if I wanted to do Vlogmas or not and see what type of videos you guys would like to see. If there's anything in particular that you would like to see, please make sure that you guys link it down in the comments below, so I'll be sure to shout you out and make sure that your video is featured on my channel. So in today's video, I'm basically going to be showing you a setup of how I take my IG photos and basically like how I do it myself if you don't have someone to help you take your IG photos. So everything that's in this video is going to be linked in the description below. This backdrop that I have, finally, I got it at Michael's, and I believe it was $5 because it was on sale. I also have this ring light. I want to show you guys. It is going to affect the lighting a little bit, but I do want to show you guys so you can see what it looks like. So this is the ring light, and I really do like it a lot because of the fact that you just plug it in, and then also it has different settings that you can put it into, and you can dim or change the lighting. So that's really nice to have. So basically, that was an item I believe I purchased from Five Below. So if you're interested in any of the items that I post or show in this video, make sure that you guys click the link below. And no, this is not sponsored. This is just genuine items that I actually use. I know it's kind of late. I think it's like 7 at night right now. So this is around the time where I have a lot of energy, or like, I think it's like 6 or 7, but this is where I have the most energy. So I'm gonna utilize that and I'm gonna take my photos. This is actually a thrifted shirt. If you guys wanna see thrift hauls, I would like to do that as well because I love going thrifting and revamping clothes. But I'm gonna stop rambling. I hope that you guys like this type of video. I know it's kind of different from my channel. If you like videos like this, please give it a big thumbs up. It's free and I really do appreciate it. Like, comment, subscribe, you know the vibes, and join your girls tribe. So let's get into it. I really did it, but I tried to. So there's that. I really like this one too. This is another one I kind of like. Like I said, my IG is going to be linked. It's Kayla Boo's Corner. And I have it. Ooh. This one I like. Wait a minute. Come through. Yes. Okay, this one, I'm not sure. How about you? And then what I do is I send my photos to like 3 people. And I'm just like, does this look pretty? Like, because I want to know like someone else's opinion or a second opinion before I be like, okay, this is the one I pick. But I don't know, you don't have to do that. I just do that preferably for me. Usually I would ask my mom, but I'm like not in the same state as her anymore, but I just send it to her and I'll ask her, or I'll ask my boyfriend too. So now, like the way that I'm doing these photos though, I have in my head already like, I want to do 2 headshots, like 2 close-ups, and then I want to do 1 body, like a body picture. So that's what I'm doing on post, and then I'm promoting products that I know that have Instagram handles, so that way it'll push me to like being seen by brands. So this one is NYC, New York Color. So this is like a lip gloss company, and yes, NYC. And then this one, of course, is Kiss, and it is the Strip Lash Adhesive with the aloe vera gel. Shout out to my lash tech and my makeup artist. She put me on this. So I just like do that. So I have an idea generally of what I would like the other one to be. So since I held the product like this in the other picture, I'm gonna do the same thing. And then in the middle picture, I'm gonna actually have my whole full body like photo. Ideally, you can do it in the daytime so you can like actually go outside and get nice shots, but for me, I prefer like just do it with backdrop. I would eventually like to go outside and get shots, but it's really hard to do it without like a tripod or a person. And like with this tripod, it ended up working, so I have to wait to get a new one. So I'm gonna stop ranting and I'm gonna keep adding pictures. So that one didn't come out very well, but I wanted it to be like I was looking down at the actual product itself, like, oh, I really like this, is pretty. So like I really like that, like I'm looking down at the product, so I like that. And like I wanted to make sure I got it similar to the other photo. So yeah, okay, that one is, oh, that's perfect. Okay, so that one, I don't like how I'm holding the product, so I'm gonna change that. And I'm gonna hold it like this because I didn't like how I was actually holding the product. It looks weird. It doesn't, not weird, it just doesn't look natural. That's a better word for what I'm trying to say. That one is really pretty. It's just the way I was holding the product, I wasn't very fond of it. I told you guys I'm like a perfectionist with this, so I'm gonna keep. Well, not a perfectionist, but I feel like I can make it better. Like, because there's no perfection, there's always room for improvement. So, once again, I'm talking, so I need more gloss. basically I didn't get to record the part of me actually doing like the full outfits of that type of change because it's really hard to do it on one person and it's really hard to like adjust the camera. But like I said, it's in portrait mode. You set self timer. When you set the self timer, then it has it. Like I said, my Instagram will be linked. It's Kayla Boo's Corner and it'll be linked below. All the products and all the items that I used in this video, you can look in the description below. Make sure that you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, comment below, subscribe, and join the tribe. You already know the vibes. Bye!